So let's dive into these six habits of a self-made millionaire. They start saving early. They're fearful when others get greedy, and yet they're greedy when others are fearful. So they understand the capital markets. They're going to focus their time controlling what they can control and planning for the things that they can't control. They understand that taxes are one of the largest wealth eroding factors facing people in the United States, and so they utilize a forward-looking tax plan. They understand the importance of building generational wealth. And number six, they work with a team of professionals that works on their behalf. Mm-hmm. And so those are the six habits of the self-made millionaire.